It's your girl D. We're gonna be reacting to Sheer. I don't wanna waste any time. Let's just get into it. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on my TikTok. It will be in the link in the description and the bio. So let's get into it.
Better sit down, kids. I'll tell you why, kids. You might not understand, kids. But give it a try, kids. Now, how should I put this? I've got something to say. Your mother. School on time. I know you do the things your mother asks. She's gonna need you more, so stay in line. Keep in mind, your mother's gonna need your help a whole lot more than she ever did before. No more fights over little things, 'cause I won't be here to stop them anymore. No, you don't want this, neither do we, but sometimes things happen that we can't foresee. Now try to be calm, kids, and don't look so sad, just 'cause I am leaving, I'll still be your dad. Just remember I love you, and though I'm not here, just call if you need me, and I'll always be near. Say your prayers before you go to bed, make sure you get yourself to school on time. You'll do the things your mother asks. She's gonna need you more, so stay in line. Keep in mind, your mother needs your help a whole lot more than she ever did before. No more fights over little things, 'cause I won't be there to stop them anymore.
That was the end of the song, you guys. I definitely liked it, the outfit, the whole lace contrast. I wish her hair was like more of a short bang type of thing instead of it being long, but I definitely enjoyed the performance. I definitely enjoyed the switch up far as the instrumental. I definitely enjoyed her voice and her singing. I definitely feel like she could do opera and stuff like that, you know, or like a play or something like that. I definitely liked it, this whole contrast, like far as the stage. It definitely reminds me of like a haunted house, or like something out of a movie, or something out of a Halloween movie or something like that, or like a Michael Jackson Thriller type of thing. But I definitely enjoyed it, you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it as much as I did making it for you. She sounded amazing. She sounded beautiful. I just like the fact that she took her time. She didn't rush or anything like that. And she didn't try to push too hard for the notes. You know, she just let it flow with the natural way. And that's the best way to be. You know, when you're a singer or a rapper or anything, it's best to just let it come out the natural way. So I definitely enjoyed this performance. And with that being said, make sure you follow me on my Instagram, make sure you follow me on my TikTok. It will be in the link in the description and the bio. Also have Snapchat, but it's not in the bio because we got a lot of spam going on, a lot of personal going on. And you gotta be